I've done my best to try and conserve, but when nature calls, you've got to observe. Now here I